Sally Dale lived at St. Joseph's from age 2 to 23, perhaps longer than any other child. She said the nuns there beat her regularly.
That photograph is a photograph of you at a time when you were receiving virtually daily beatings at the hands of people at the St. Joseph's orphanage?
Yes, sir.
Repeatedly locked her inside a small container that was kept in the attic.
I could not really sit up straight. I definitely couldn't stand up. And you really couldn't lay down flat.
And sexually abused her.
After whatever happened in her bedroom, she'd bring me by the hair and bring me back to my bed. Of course, before that, she'd spank me in her room. Could tell me I was a bad girl. In the morning when we got up, she would have me sitting on the floor beside my bed, and she would make all the other kids laugh at me and tell them what a bad girl I was during the night.
But those aren't the most serious allegations.
I saw somebody push a boy out the window, and I was looking up at the building, and to tell you who the nun was, I can't say, but I knew it was a nun because she had to have it. And he kind of hit and...
bounced?
Well, I guess you'd call it. It was a bounce. And then he laid still.
Sally also said she saw a boy drown after he was thrown off a rowboat and into a lake.
All I said is, did he drown?
Who'd you say that to?
To the nun. And she said, oh, don't worry, he's gone home for good.
This is Ed Dupree, explaining how he was thrown off a boat.
I was fighting for my life when I was swimming ashore.
And did this happen to other children?
Oh, yes. Yes.
You...
all the time that I was there, it happened. Every summer.
Patty Zeno said a nun named Sister Priscilla tried to push her off a windowsill when she was standing on the outside washing the window.
The windows were open, probably like this, so that they could hold you by your ankles. And she just went.
Okay, and what happened?
I started to fall.
Thank you.
we don't talk about it at home. We don't, it's not conversation we have over tea. It's, we just don't. And so now maybe with this, we can start telling more of those stories, because they didn't even know about my orange shirt story. Wade Hochwaid up in Elia in Canada. Phyllis Webstad runs Quelkst. Strachum Chatlum Stlakwin. Hello, everyone here in Canada. My name is Phyllis Webstad. I'm from the Kennu Creek Dog Creek First Nation in Shawepmuch Ulich, the land of the Shuswap people here in Williams Lake, BC. I am third generation residential school survivor. My grandmother attended for 10 years. Along with her 10 children. When I turned 6 in July of 1973, Granny brought me to town to buy something for my first day of school. I chose a shiny new orange shirt. It was bright and exciting, just like I felt to be going to school for the first time. When I got there, my shirt was taken away and I never wore it again. You are our future. You will make sure that this history is never repeated. When I see people wearing an orange shirt or an Every Child Matters pin, for us survivors, it's like a little bit of justice in our lifetime for what happened to us. Gukshem, thank you.
The Williams Lake First Nation revealed the results of its preliminary investigation at the site in just one part of the grounds, separate from the cemetery. They found 93 potential burial sites. And a warning, the details are disturbing and could be upsetting.
Wade Kowaidup. N'eliapin de sitkt. My sound and wait called Cookby. Swistels in the early hojum. Do you yaw to it so ech? My sound and wait called Cookby. Is what can stand with white cook. Tell Cookby. Took a second jeans, sweet go. Can you wonder earlier? The hat, the so ach. Dark student away is lesbian, white. And stemmet. White is like am. Wait, no good judge, and a wheat girl to cook beer. We is going to go and see we go, the girl to cook beer. And earlier, this Alex, we go. Doch, doch, to an ahum. This gap, a bit snowed and wheat, so we go. Dogs joined them, we slept in them. Smelled, white is smelled. You can wait, girl, to cook beer. Michael went, who he starts a sleeping. It's lemon. Lemon, the week, white cook. After quick, it was must be in the seat. It cooks there, go, white. Knuchmans, we go, cook bit, Knuchmans, as for white, them elksons, ye enna, right this elkst. Trail cook bit, so jeans, we go, second jeans, we go, you eat put, Knuchmans, and Ellie Hodgem. You who mean to go, trail cook bit, you who mean to go, white, Ellie. Till Alex is white and early, the so ach. Girl to cook be, cook stick, cook white, lay stem, the early hoach, and the lock, look at stars, a slap in the mixed stem. Stars to white men, the mixed stem, the early trail to cook be. You who mean the white, no, 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 ach. When grant the window home trail to cook be. You mean white cooking early hoach, and lemon to go white, cook name to a second jeans, the early hoach, and trail to cook be. You mean white nearly hood him and go ahead and see here in a clock look. It starts a scoopy stem, my him stasis will my yawst girl cook be cook stack cook to see jeans all dance. We go white, he stem early hood him clock look, trail cook be. You is well and jeans, trail cook be white and cause I'll get all my relations so home.
Thank you. instead of allowing us to be ourselves, like instead of allowing me to be a Segwepan person with my own language, with my own culture, with my own family, they took me there and tried to retrain me into being somebody that I was not, you know. So that was really difficult. It was really traumatizing.
Ninety-three is our number. I wanted to just state, although WLFN has been leading the technical exercise and investigation at St. Joseph's Mission, there was multiple nations that were impacted by the legacy of that school. Chilcotin Nation, Deketh Nation, Nuhulk Nation, other Sequep communities in the Sequep Nation, Statliam Nation, to name a few.
my conchichten, which mammaled the goik aid, elda quest knimch mystic twet, which mammaled the skill dek the deed, elma ma the deed am at the eat quest. Mammal tak balsam el ilwach tak plep kus quick usam tak chmammald tak no astute dark belk seltons as ye homindem kchmammal tak swahoy stem tak sweat ma kokan jin hidden while he anna tak chmammald. I will say prayer for the children who cry and no one hears. For the children who wake up hungry and go to bed hungry. For the children who are missing and for those who are lost. For the children who suffer alone because they have no one who cares. For the children that no one loves, I will pray for these children.
All I really want is an honest apology. And for them to come face to face with me, tell me these things did happen, honestly tell me that they were sorry it happened, and that would they please, if at all possible, never let it happen to children again.
Reconciliation cannot happen without the truth. It begins with the truth, the foundation of truth. No matter how sad or how bad that truth may be, it must be told. The future belongs to the children. All the children. All the children. Our children matter. You matter.
Yeah.